What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is India. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome, welcome back, whichever one. So today, you guys, we got Rascal Flatts, Skin, official music video. Now YouTube blocks it, then I'm gonna have to do the audio. You guys already know the situation on YouTube and how they be petty. So you guys, this was donated requested. So shout out to the awesome subscriber that donated to the channel just to help your girl out just a little bit. So let's get straight into it, you guys. This is my first time Rascal Flatts. I think I have, that sounds so familiar. I need to get with my shit, you guys, because I cannot be forgetting what I be reacting to. Now, once I listen to it and it sounds familiar, then I won't react to it again. But, I have never listened to this song of them. Let's be honest. For a fact, I've not reacted to the song. So we're going to get some fun facts, and then we're going to react to you guys. We're going to see if I'm feeling the vibe and if we want them to stay on the channel, you guys. Now, my battery is going low, so we're just going to get the fun facts, and then I'm going to have to switch batteries and do the reaction. So Skin, listen to the album Feels Like Today as just Skin. It's a song written by Doug Johnson and Joey Henry and performed by the American country music group Rascal Flatts. The song was originally hidden in a track first shipment of their album Feels Like Today, and charted in mid-2005 as the album cut just called Skin at the time. While the single Fast Cars and Freedom was climbing the charts, Skin became a single in late 2005, peaking at number 2 in the U.S. Country charts and 42 on the U.S. country chart. Well, hell up. On number 42 on the Billboard Hot 100 charts. It was later named Skin, Sarabeth, on their Greatest Hits Volume 1. Okay, you guys, so let's get into it. Kind of interested? Let's go. Okay, they look stressed in a hospital.
Sarah is scared. Hear what the doctor will say. She hasn't been well since the day that she fell, and the bruise, it just won't go away. So she sits and she waits with her mother and dad, and flips through an old magazine, till the nurse with a smile stands at the door and says, will you please come?
Oh, I know she's dreading this.
Sarah Beth is scared to death, cause the doctor just told her the news.
What is it?
Between the red cells and white, something's
not right. Oh, shit.
But we're gonna take care of you.
Gonna try.
Six chances and 10, it won't come back again. With the therapy we're gonna try, it's just been approved, it's the strongest there is, and I think we caught it in time. Sarah Beth closes her eyes and she dreams she's dead.
So is it cancer?
Sarah Beth closes her eyes.
God.
And she dreams she's dancing around and around without any cares, and her very first love was holding her close.
Although she is going through this stress, although she is sick, although she knows there's more to come to this, she closes her eyes and she dreams because that's her better place. She's dreaming of dancing, what makes her happy, and her first love that I guess she feels loved with. Just to find something to escape from the bad times, from being sick, from maybe dying. Ooh, you guys, and I believe she does have cancer, like her hair is starting to fall out. I know my grandma, she had leukemia, I think that's what it's called, cancer, or something like that, and her hair fell out, whatever. So it could be stressful, you guys. It could be draining. It can be sad. It could be all the above, depressing. Like, I can't really talk about it because I never had it, but I seen somebody go through it, and it's just wow. And she's young at that, so it makes it more heartbreaking, especially for her parents. Not only her parents, for her damn self. Like, wow. And the soft wind is blowing her head. Wow. It's 7:15. That boy's at the door. And her daddy ushers him in. And when he takes off his cap, he's bald too. We all start to cry. Cause this morning where his hair had been. Oh. Softly she touches just skin. Oh. He's making her feel comfortable, beautiful. Y'all like to make me cry. I know y'all do. Aww. Wow. I know cancer can be one of the most crucialest stuff in the world, you guys. I need a quick cousin. One of the most crucialest stuff in the world, you guys. Like, And especially to be young. It is just so sad. And wow. So this is very touching, emotional. You cannot go wrong with this song. Like, just to be on a journey with somebody that found out, you know, they're sick, they have cancer, and we're trying to beat it. Although we're trying to beat it, we're still trying to live our best life and be happy. Get the whole full meaning of life before, you know, it's too late, you guys. You never take life for granted, and it's just wow. Wow, wow, wow. So let's get some fun facts. The song by Doug Johnson and Joe Henry, performed by the American country music group Rascal Flatts. The song's originally hit a track on the Shipment album Feels Like Today. The story of a girl from Kentucky named Sarah Beth who falls ill. Kentucky's like an hour away. And while ill, she noticed a bruise that won't go away. After taking it to the hospital, she finds out she has leukemia. I knew that's what it's called. Between the red cells and the white, something's not right. She has cancer and must go to chemotherapy, you guys. She's afraid of effects it may have on her. And her hair loss, and holds onto the dream dancing with her boyfriend of high school prom. Wow. Then you see her boyfriend arrive with the cap. His hair is no longer there. He's bald. Just to show like appreciation, sympathy, willing to accompany and be just like Sarah Biff to make her feel comfortable, to make her feel beautiful, to make her love that night. So wow, you guys, let me know how you guys feel about Rascal Flatts, and we'll keep on our channel. And if you guys feeling this vibe, smash the like button, hit that rev, you guys. Let's go.